The Duke University Primate Center studies primates often neglected by evolution research. They evolved before monkeys and apes, so they aren't called simians, but these.